I like to ride. Fixed gear. No brakes. Can't stop. Don't want to either.
We got him.
¿Qué pasa? ¿Cómo están, mi gente? Yo soy tu amigo Zay, and today I am sitting with a wonderful actress, a beautiful woman. Okay, Google her, because as soon as I say the name, you guys are going to be like this, glued. Google her. Her name is Dania Ramirez, and she's in a new movie called Premium Rush. Hola, mamita. ¿Cómo estás?
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Un placer.
Good to see you.
Good to see you. Now, I love that introduction.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Tell us about Premium Rush.
Premium Rush is, I mean, it's an action thriller. Honestly, it's just a lot of fun. It's the perfect summer movie. You just kind of sit down, and I really love the fact that there's not a lot of CGI in it.
Right.
So as far as, like, the stunts are concerned, you really feel for these characters, because you can actually see yourself riding a bike and being sort of like in that danger.
Claro.
And it's a chase, it's a classic chase movie. We have a villain that's after this one package and is chasing down my boyfriend.
Right.
So I'm trying to stop him.
See? Nelson could have been that. No, no, it's fine. Okay, now in this movie, you play a young lady who's working her way through college and you just finished graduating. And you're a messenger in order to work your way through.
Yeah.
What other kind of normal jobs did you have before your career took off like this?
Wow, normal jobs. I've had every job in the book.
Como
so
que,
if I start right now, okay, well, my first job was when I was 13, and I used to sweep people's hair in a salon.
En el salón, claro.
En el salón.
Claro,
en el salón dominicano,
claro,
tú sabes.
Yeah, claro, claro, claro. And why, where? In Washington Heights? Or,
no. Ya, yo estaba viviendo en West New York.
Ah,
fue el salón que daba en Union City.
Union City, okay.
Sí,
okay.
Sí, tenía 13 años, o sea que la dueña era amiga de mi mamá y por eso me dieron el
claro,
trabajo.
Claro.
And then from there,
y todos los sábados ahí estaba tu mamá and all the ladies,
And I've worked everywhere. I worked at a store. That's how I got discovered. I used to work at a store checking people's bags in West New York, in Bergen Line, and I was always dancing in front of the store, and this guy came in and asked me if I wanted to model, and that's how I kind of got introduced to the world of entertainment.
I
also, you know, I kicked out when I was 16, so I've had to always work a job, and, you know, this career, you work, it's really hard.
Yeah.
There's a lot of struggle. There's a lot of obstacles that you have to sort of like get through. So
cool.
I worked at McDonald's. I was roller girl at Roxy.
Me too.
Club in New York.
Oh no, I wasn't roller girl. I could have been
you
roller
mean
girl.
You were in Heather Graham in
I
that
wasn't
movie?
Heather Graham.
No? I thought for sure the tits.
Ah.
Hello?
Wiley?
Hey, Jazz, you want to move your fat ass?
Look how sexy you are when you talk like that.
You're Dominicana.
Sí.
Just like I am.
De pura cepa. Nacida y todo.
Okay, so my question is, cuando tú llegaste, fue a los 10 años, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Okay. ¿Cuál fue la primera, like your first impression of the U.S. In comparison to Santo Domingo? Like, what was the biggest difference you saw when you were little?
Just a lot of people everywhere and buildings. I mean, that's the one thing that I remember. It's just there was no green because I moved.
Okay.
I first came, you know, I'm coming from an island and everything is green. It's just trees everywhere and then a beach. And then I moved here when I was almost 10. And my first impression prior to coming here was that everybody had money.
Glad.
You know, you're living in the Dominican Republic, you're like, oh, for sure, my parents have tons of money. They live in America. There's money falling off the trees, so you can just find it everywhere. And then I landed at night at JFK, and I was so impressed because I looked down and it was all like lit up, and I thought there were stars on the ground. So I told my sister, I was like, look, Danny, there's stars on the ground. There's stars on the ground. So I was just really, really excited to come to America and to actually reunite with my parents who I didn't live with and you know, to try to have a better future. Then I went to Washington Heights and I was sharing an apartment with a family. I was like, whoa, I'm gonna have to work really hard.
I love
it. One thing I do love about America though is that you always have that feeling that if you just work really hard, you can achieve things.
Claro, claro. Look at you.
Sí, gracias.
Perfect success story.
Gracias.
I love it. Okay, I move forward. Look into the camera and in 15 seconds, sell me this movie. Why do I have to go see Premium Rush?
Tienen que ver a Premium Rush, one, because I'm in it, two, because I'm in it, three, because I'm kidding. It's just a lot of fun. It's a summer movie. It's an action thriller. You're going to just really sit down, eat your popcorn, and it doesn't claim to be anything else than what it is. Just a fun ride.
And, of course, you're in it.
I'm in it.
What's going on?
The situation sucks. I don't want you anywhere near it.
Do you need backup?
You're out of time.
Are you negotiating?
Count on it.